Of course it is happening inside your head, but why on earth should that mean that it is not real?